Welcome back, everybody. Mike Lyons back inside the First Alert Weather Center. Hot on Wednesday. Lots of sunshine, just one or two showers and storms. And again, the story, the heat, the humidity, and the high heat index values that we saw across the region. The heat goes on Thursday and Friday. We'll cool it down a bit this weekend as we get some rain back in the mix. Meanwhile, temperatures for Wednesday night into Thursday, it's more of the same. Those overnight lows, mid-70s to the low 80s, and forecast highs again on Thursday, about the same as every day this week, in the low to mid-range of the 90s. Again, about the same on Friday. Slightly cooler on Saturday and Sunday because we're expecting a bunch more rain. Thursday and Friday, rain chances remain fairly low with the best coverage around Lake Okeechobee, but the numbers increase a bit as we head towards Saturday, Sunday, and again on Monday. How about the tropics? Still relatively quiet, but we go a little bit farther east. There's a new wave that just came off the coast of Africa. Hurricane Center saying that over the course of the next 5 days, there's a slight chance that it might develop. All right, forecast. Partly cloudy, warm, humid. Overnight low of 80 across South Florida for Thursday. Very hot. Once again, thunderstorms primarily over inland areas. Your boating forecast looking good. Seas 1 to 2 feet. And your First Alert 7-day forecast. It is South Florida's most accurate. Heat goes on, but storms back in the mix this weekend and especially next week.